Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks dipped Friday after China moved to curb inflation after days of speculation. The Dow fell about 15 points in late morning trading. The S&P 500 fell 2 points while the Nasdaq dropped 3. Also, oil prices crept above $82 a barrel Friday in Asia as investors weighed signs of resolution for Ireland's debt crisis against possible Chinese measures to contain inflation that could hurt demand for crude. Crude oil for December delivery was up 32 cents to $82.17 a barrel. In local news, Southern California gas prices finally gave in to pressure caused by high oil prices from earlier this month and moved solidly upward in the last week in most areas, according to the Automobile Club of Southern California. The average price of self-serve regular gasoline in San Diego is $3.16, which is 5 cents more than last week's price and 21 cents higher than last year. Also, Ligand Pharmaceuticals announced that its previously disclosed 1-for-6 reverse stock split has become effective and will be reflected in the share price beginning Friday. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.